there goes East. The three of them. Ah. Not all that hard, and she doesn't really hit very hard either. I just think I was careless at the beginning of the battle the first time. I almost think hitting any of them hurts her, but I'm not really sure on that. Yeah, really, I mean, her attacks didn't do that much damage to me, I think. Like, her strongest thing only did, like, 14 damage or something. Compared to the last boss, I was doing, like, 40 if I hit me. She's just a pain to hit, and then when there's three of her, it's even worse.